prepared to be bedazzled because today not enough good powder slated to grasp. The Wasp render the ponies to see as carcasses and cadavers. Stay tuned and find out if the ponies preordained and get martyred and made me live in the underground. Against the unbridled rash of the ponies and the Wasp. Well, the unfettered rampage of the ponies, the Wasp got summarily trounced in a tussle against the ponies. The Wasp cannot surmount the ponies in a brawl. The Wasp cannot overcome the ponies in a scuffle. The Wasp cannot outwit the ponies in a skirmish. I hope that you're enthralled, bedazzled, regaled, captivated, and mesmerized, amused, floored, and fascinated. I hope that you're entrenched in the unallied epicness. Have a blissful day. Goodbye.